A very good morning, dear children. Today we are going to start with NIS Board Secondary Course English with lesson number 25, Once Upon a Time, written by Gabriel O'Cara. It is a poem. And children, why once upon a time? Because there is a direct comparison done by the poet that how people used to behave earlier and what changes he had noticed in their behavior in the current scenario in the modern days. And he is talking to his son in this poem and telling him that earlier people used to laugh with their hearts and with their eyes. Whenever they laugh, that happiness, that enjoyment, that relation could be felt very much with the expression of their eyes, because they used to laugh with their hearts. But nowadays, what had happened to their laughing? What about that personal touch? Today it is vanished. Today people laugh with their eyes blocked, cold eyes. They don't laugh with their hearts. There is no expression in their eyes. They laugh because it is the demand of the situation, because we have learned so well to behave in the way that is acceptable in the society. That is why nowadays people are laughing with their eyes blocked, cold eyes, and they always search the purpose behind the laughter. Search behind shadow means always looking for the purpose, that how and why I should create a connection, or why I should maintain a dignity, why I should maintain a good relation, an appropriate relation with this person. He is always trying, nowadays people are always trying to find the purpose behind their laughing. Now coming to the next stanza, he says that earlier when people used to shake their hands, you could feel the warmth. You could feel the warmth in that touch, that oneness, that happiness in that touch. But nowadays, when people are handshaking you with the right hand, the left hand is busy looking into your pocket, searching for that how much wealthy, how much prosperous, and how much useful you can be to that person so that I can maintain the relationship. Today, we don't handshake with people to create a connection with them without any purpose, just human to human interaction to gain good positive vibes. It is always to look the gain out of the relationship. Now children, when he was talking to his son, and in the third stanza he said that earlier when somebody visits somebody's home and they maintain a good cordial relationship, they enjoy the togetherness, they enjoy being together for a long time or meeting people after a long time, they really mean to enjoy that moment. And when they say come again, they really want to enjoy that togetherness again, that warmth again. They do really want to spend time together again. That is why they say come again. It is not just a formality. But nowadays, when we say come again, it is just a formality, dear children. We never want anyone to come to our place or to disturb us, because we get disturbed very easily. We are not at all tolerant about somebody's interference or being at our place. Nowadays, this is the scenario. The poet says that earlier, people love to meet people. They want to maintain good relationships. They want to maintain good cordial relationships with other. They want to help each other. They want to be with them. But nowadays, it is all just a formality, because it is the need of the situation that you are bound to say someone to come again to your place. But if that visitor visits once, twice, then there will be no thrice. At the third time, the visitor will no more be entertained or even be talked very well to. All right. So children, he is very painful about the current situation. And further, he added that Earlier, people expressed themselves very naturally. Whatever is in their mind, in their heart, it is there in front at their faces and in their language or whatever they say. But now we have learned to wear many faces, a face for office, a face for market, a face for party, a face for any other place for that matter. We portray ourselves as per the requirement of the place so that we are more and more acceptable, so that we are more and more known to be as a person who is very apt to the situation. We have learned to act accordingly to the situation in an acceptable manner. He further said that, yes, my dear son, I also have learned to shake hands without warmth, to laugh without the feeling in my heart, with the cold eyes. I have also learned to put on various faces as per the requirement of the time, and I also have learned to say people come again. But really, really, son, from the bottom of my heart, I want to go back to my original self like you are right now. I want to be like you. I want to relearn everything. I don't want to be the man I am right now, because whatever I was earlier, that was my true self. I'm not the real one that is standing in front of you. So please help me to relearn everything, to laugh and to smile from my heart, to shake hands with warmth, to welcome people with all my heart, and to be natural in all my expressions. Please help me, my child. That's all, dear children. Now read the chapter well, and I have shared few board questions with you. So please go through them. It will be helpful in your exams. Thank you.